The Rock to Pier Run and Half Marathon is entering its 51st year. The race normally takes runners from Morro Rock to the Cayucos Pier, but this year it will be a virtual race. Karen Sweeney has been the event director for the last 18 years. She says it's the oldest and longest running race on the Central Coast. Typically, more than 1,000 runners sign up. Keeping social distancing measures with that number of people is nearly impossible, so going virtual was inevitable.
You pick your day anytime between July 1st and July 31st. And once you complete your event, you will submit your time, and we will get those posted up as they come in. The whole idea behind a virtual event is that you do it in your own neighborhood. You can run on your treadmill.
Registration for the event opened Monday morning. As of 4:30 Monday afternoon, 74 people had signed up.